Hello, everybody. This is Kalelprime. No, sorry. How about this? Evening, everybody. Silverbot here, back with another Transformers review. And sorry if I'm doing a bad impression of Dionysus or Simon Silverbolt. It's Silverbolt, sorry. Sorry, Simon, if I did a bad impression of you, and sorry to Kalelprime. But anyway, I'm doing my video response to Getting to Know a Transformers Fan for the Reboot. So, if you guys know about this, you know, on YouTube, go see Kalelprime's original video from 2008. That's what I'm thinking, because I haven't seen any videos he's done of Getting to Know a Transformers Fan. Oh, no, wait. He did one in 2007. 2008, he did Getting to Know a Transformers Fan 2. And then 2009 was Getting to Know a Transformers... What the hell? No. It's almost... 2009, he did the Getting to Know a Transformers Fan, the Redux. And then last year, 2010, did the Getting to Know a Transformers Fan, the Third Strike. And then now, Transformers, Getting to Know a Transformers Fan 4, the Reboot. So, without further ado, let's get the questions answered. How long have I been a Transformers fan? Well, it has to be like when I was a kid, I saw a few clips of Armada. Yeah, I know. Just bear with me here. And I was kind of interested, and I was like, nah. I never saw any Transformers shows during my time. To be honest though, I became a huge fan when the Transformers movie came out. The Michael Bay one, the first one. And then when Transformers Animated came out, and I was kind of really excited about it. I never had the toy. The only toy that I had for Transformers the movie would have to be the 1970s Bumblebee Camaro, the deluxe version, where it's old, beaten up, and it looks kind of crappy, you know, because it's beaten up and it's old. And well, it's an okay figure, but that's the only one I have. For Animated, I was a huge fan, but I was not kind of surprised by the toy. And that is until 2009, in April, I think. I don't know, where they showed Safeguard with Jetfire and Jetstorm. That's when I became a huge fan of getting these toys. To be honest, though, that's my first toy of Animated, the Jetfire Jetstorm. And then... I'm still a huge fan, so I'm a huge fan of G1, I'm a huge fan of Beast Wars, I'm a huge fan of any shows, I like all of them, except for Transformers Cybertron, R.I.D., and Armada. Those shows are crap. To be honest though, those are the shows that people that recognizes it are crap, so... That's how I became a Transformers fan, so next question. You want the future in your head. Standout moment in my life regarding Transformers. That would have to be, again, this is a question that Kalelprime, you know, or it could be anything, you know, where it makes you think that you're a Transformers fan. To be honest though, what made me think that I'm glad I'm a Transformers fan would have to be the, to be honest, though, from Transformers Prime, the season one, the five parts of Darkness Rising, I think what it's called. There's so many favorite episodes that moments in there, but the best part, the standing moment of my life from Transformers Prime's five-parter of Darkness Rising would have to be the build-up of the whole mission, you know, getting the humans and then Fick telling the plan, and then we're going to go on an adventure and stop the Decepticons and stop Megatron. That had to be the coolest moment I've seen, you know? I mean, hell, some people said these were better than Michael Bay's movies of Transformers, but I don't care what they say. To me, it's kind of, to be honest, though, it kind of feels like a fourth Transformers movie, to be honest. You know, hell, that's what it feels like. It should be called Transformers Prime, not Transformers Darkness Rising, number 4. Because the 5 episodes of Darkness Rising, it's felt like a movie, and it was fantastic. And I'm glad I saw them last year, and I'm still glad they're making more episodes today. So that was my outstanding moment of my life regarding Transformers. So, next question. You are the future in your head. My favorite Transformer of all time. Well, again, this is gonna be a little bit tricky, but I don't know if this counts, but I'm gonna say what my favorite Transformer is for Autobot and Decepticon. For Autobot would have to be, again, this is really tricky. Probably would have to be G1 Optimus Prime, to be honest, because he doesn't give up, he's a good leader, and he never, ever has fear for nothing.
Megatron must be stopped, no matter the cost.
And now for Decepticon. Now, this is, again, tougher, you know. I mean, I like Megatron, I like Starscream, a few others, but to be honest, though, my favorite Decepticon for Transformer would have to be Unicron. Excellent. Unicron is this huge, gigantic planet that devours any planet it to survive, to gain energy. And to top it off, he is voiced by Orson Welles. I'm not kidding. When you hear his voice, it is really, really creepy in a good way.
You underestimate me, Galvatron.
He's my favorite Decepticon of all time, so next question. You are the new- There's a few ones I got, you know, that's my possession, but the one possession of mine would have to be Human Alliance Bumblebee. Because, reason why is because, you know, I wanted to get, like, a perfect Bumblebee for the movie line. Like, to me, he doesn't feel like a deluxe class to me. To me, he feels more like a Voyager class type of figure, and Human Alliance started that in 2009 in June or July, whatever that is, excuse me, and that one is just perfect. I mean, it's got great posability, it's just the perfect Bumblebee. The leader class ones that's been going out, like the ultimate class Bumblebee from 2007 was huge. It didn't kind of quite fit in the scale to me. He fits in scale as a Human Alliance figure, so thank God they did that. And there's a repaint, so many repaints of Bumblebee, which, don't repaint that stuff. Don't just repaint it, just leave it alone. Just be glad what you got for the original. So that's my most possession, possession. I'm reading the question. There, my most prized possession. There we go. Now, next question. You are the future in your head. What is my favorite piece of Transformers fiction? Like I said before, and about the shows I don't like, you know, people regarded that Transformers R.I.D., Cybertron, and Armada as the terrible, terrible shows. That's kind of tough. I think it would have to be, Transformers, probably Prime, Transformers Prime, to be honest. Why? Because, again, the story of it, well, it's the same kind of story, you know, Autobots go to Earth, stop Decepticons, but the story, the way it's written, though, is spectacular. I mean, the voice actors, you know, you got Peter Cullen, you got Frank Welker back as Megatron, and a few other characters, and you got Ernie Hudson playing the detective's name, I forgot the detective, And the CGI, the animation looks oh man, it's shiny. It looks great in detail when it's like close up in front of your face. When they go to the camera, it's just amazing. And the music is, to be honest though, I've never heard such amazing music from Transformers history than Transformers Prime. The soundtrack and the music is fantastic. Shows emotions. It shows like something bad's gonna happen and something good's gonna happen. And to be honest though, it's a perfect show. I mean, I don't know. It wouldn't probably top off my other favorite shows like Animated and Beast Wars and G1 and all that, but this one tops it off. It does, and it's my favorite show, and it's really fantastic. I mean, that is my favorite Transformers fiction. So, next question. You want the future in your head. What do I do in my life out of Transformers? Well, I'm still in high school. I'm hoping I can become like a movie filmmaker and movie director and basically, you know, movie stuff that I want to do for the rest of my life, probably. And still living in my parents' house and still doing videos, so that's basically my whole life. So, next question. You want the future in your head. My origin of my YouTube name, well, TF is Transformers, Super Sentai fan, which I'm a fan of Super Sentai, and then 1995, that's the year I was born. And if you see my videos back then it was Super Sentai Fan 1995, Super Sentai Fan 95, then it was TF Super Sentai Fan 95, now it's TF Super Sentai Fan 1995, so it can't be that hard to figure out what's my origin name. You know, TF is Transformers, Super Sentai Fan, because I'm a fan of Super Sentai, and 1995, that's the year I was born, so can't be that hard to figure out. So, next question. You want the future in your head. The videos I enjoy watching on YouTube, well, there's a lot of videos I watch on YouTube. I mean, for other videos, I watch Ray William Johnson's videos, I watch Smosh's videos, I watch Make Me Bad 35's videos, I watch 12 of the Diamonds videos, and I watch something else, SXE Phil, or Phil the Franco Show. Now for Transformers videos, Spada, JT Mitchell 87, Evangelist, the YouTube personality Evangelist, Cobra Commander TFW, Kalelprime, of course. I watch Dionysus or Simon, the reviewer that I always watch is Optibotomus. Hands down, Optibotomus. There's no words to describe how good he does his videos. I mean, I highly recommend checking Optibotomus, you know, become a like his Facebook page of Team Bottomus, follow him on Twitter, and also go subscribe to him. Watch his videos. They're amazing. They're fantastic. So that's all the videos I watch on YouTube. So, next question. You want the future in your head. I have a lot of Holy Grails, but the one Holy Grail that I really wanted to get would have to be TFC Hercules. That's my Holy Grail for Transformers. So, now to the next question. You want the future in your head. For transforming abilities, I would probably take Transformers Optimus Prime's transformation in the Transformers Prime show. That's my 10 questions, so leave comments below or make video responses, you know, and check the questions on Kalelprime's video, which I'll put a link to in the description, and get to know each other. So that's it, and until next time, I will catch you later.
Till all are one!
Till all are one!
You got the touch!
Till all are one!
You got the power!